This is Cagliari, Sardinia, and we are going to Carrefour. Carrefour is a supermarket. So this is like a mall area. I think there's a mall over there and there's something there. And if I sound strange, I'm wearing a mask. Because those are the rules. So in this mall, or well, in this supermarket, there's like other stores more than the food store. And there's a restaurant. So yeah, you could call this a mini mall, but basically it's a supermarket. Something like Walmart. So where the supermarket ends, there's a real mall. So it takes... the mall continues. But we're not gonna go into the mall, we're just having a look. Let's go in and have a look. We're in the supermarket. And as I said, this is like any supermarket anywhere. It's like Walmart, Target. So they don't only have food, they have other stuff as well. Let's have a look. They have a lazy spa. 500 euros. Spa equipment. I'm not going to show you what everything costs, I'm just having a quick look. As usual. So here we have stuff for the home, electronics, and yeah, anything that's electronic. Basically. So here they have home goods like vacuum cleaners of different sizes. Cups. Frying pans. €29.90 or €30 for one of those bags. So if you don't bring enough luggage, here's your fix to that problem. Outdoor furniture. Oh, take a look here. And here we have something for grandma. They have toys. I guess that children in Italy still play with toys, which is great because most children, they only sit with their phones, which is really sad. I urge all kids all over the world to start to play with toys again, because toys, they awaken your imagination. I have toys. My favorite toy is my Nintendo Switch. Look, Back to the Future. Playmobil, Back to the Future. some things last forever. And of course, Super Mario. Who doesn't like that guy? He's amazing. Lego. Lego is a good, solid toy that lasts forever. Clothes. It's not high fashion, it's just like simple stuff, t-shirts, shorts. They have 3XL, 19 euros. So that means that if you have a need for big sizes, they will probably have it here. Let's have a look at the sale. Clothing sale. Look, this like very thin t-shirt is 3 euros. And this one, long sleeved, is 10 euros. They do have some brands, Levi's, 20 euros. Many different, or a couple of different colors. Let's see here. I think I saw, yeah, Tommy jeans. How much is that? It says 60 euros. So it's not, that's not very cheap, but you know. They even have some leftover winter jackets. How much is a winter jacket? I can't tell. Hard to see. I have no idea. I have no idea. 80 euros. I'm not sure if that's the price, but one of the tags said 80 euros. So they have shirts. They have shoes. So in case you forget to pack something, they have the basic stuff, you know, shorts, $25 for blue ones, t-shirts, 10 euros for that, 6 euros for that one. I mean, they look okay, you know, it's like, it's pretty much similar to what you find at Target and Walmart. They have a little section here as well. I like hoodies, and I need a hoodie. How much is it? 17 euros. But it's not my type of hoodie. This one is 20. This one I could wear. 21 euros. Fruit. Here's a little bakery section. A bag of bread, 370. 350 for that. Cakes. They all look pretty good. It's dripping from the ceiling, from the roof, in a bucket. So here they have frozen stuff, frozen food, pasta bolognese. No, what was that? Lasagna alla bolognese. The prices seem okay. I wouldn't say it's super cheap, but it's definitely not expensive. It's normal Western European prices. And on the other side, of course, they have ice cream. Let's have a quick look. Cornetto. So how much is a ice cream cake? It's $7. A cheesecake, $6. Tiramisu, $5.80. Stracciatella ice cream, €1.70. I'm sorry, I'm used to dollars. Here we have cheeses. Different kinds of meats. Here we have a soda section. I try to avoid sodas these days. Cheap Italian cola, 0.65 euros. Pepsi, Fanta, with and without sugar. Fanta has a little bit of a boring color here. Water, and over here we have wine. So most of these bottles are from 3 euros and up. I can see 8 euros, 20 euros. There are so many different kinds of wine. I don't know anything about wine. There are wine for 20 euros, and there are wines for 10 euros, you know. If you want to drink, you have the possibilities, even here in Italy. They have wine in all the colors of the rainbow. And they had some vodka over there, and they had some sangria, and yeah, they have a lot. I don't know what half of this is. Looks nice though. I guess that's the purpose. Here we have more beverages. Beer. 1 euros for those bottles. Hygiene articles. This one is pretty nice. It's 2 euros. Smells great. Lots of desserts pre-packaged. Just buy them and eat them. Yogurts. These look good. They have many different kinds of milk. They don't even need to refrigerate them. Eggs in plastic. Coffee. This used to be a Swedish product. I think it's an American company that owns it now, but it's still a Swedish invention. Let's have a look at coffee. Starbucks. I hope you can see the prices of some of the products. And if you can't, get a bigger screen. A 4K one. Here we have tea. Some different sweeteners. Well, I think that's enough. Let's head for the exit. And see what happens next.